What?
Box? That's the one that I'm talking about.
Asbestos. Guys, we're dealing with asbestos over here. We're dealing with asbestos, chat. All right, guys, I pinned it. What up, souls? You guys ever get those packages in the mail from someone on eBay? And it's like fucking asbestos when you cut into it? It's hell. Hell. I pinned it. Justin, if you want to put packs of Prism in the store, we could rock that. Let's go, Moog. Let's go. Thanks, Never Easy. Never Easy. We did an easy deal, actually. Aloha is getting a name for himself for being the nil. It's going to be Lions. What up, big dog? Guys, we have a massive 17 boxes. How many boxes? 16 boxes? 10 reds. We'll count. Count with me. 10 reds. 3 volcanics. We're bringing back briefcases, chat. Due to popular demand. And let's not forget a nuke. We have to have a nuke in every break. If you're new, the first 5 new buyers today get a free $74 blow. That's the hobby right there. As all you guys know, all of my regs know, it's first 5 people every day. Sean got the Chiefs. Thanks, bro. Thanks, Sean. The hobby. Don't sleep on the comp police, though. Guys, do not sleep on the comp police. They are coming. That would be great, souls. That would be amazing. What else do I got? Do I got anything new to show you? How about that? KD. KD RPA. Let's go, Jamace. Yosef, are you streaming tonight or what, bro? I'm going to get a bunch of... Even though it's not in my best interest, I'm going to get a lot of these people in here, I think. Guys, you're going to come to Yosef's stream? We might be forcing you to download another application. You shouldn't have got to download it. Guys, is this the card of the future? We have a few teams left. I didn't update this. We have a few teams left. If you're new, you get a $74 blue sweat, chat. We have a massive 16-box break. This one will sell out very fast. Like I said, if you're new, you get a $74 blue sweat, one of these. You're about to see what they're like. Pat, you're a beauty. Is that a beauty right there? Is that a beauty, chat? Is that a beauty? Pat, I got your package, but I didn't open it yet. I forgot what I even bought from you. It's been so long. Your wife at Pat, your wife at Fulfillment is really fucking things up over here. Lakers, baby. Yeah, everyone likes the Packers. Dude, everyone likes the Packers. McGrath got the Dolphins. What up, McGrath? J-Love RPA is coming, chat. I'll tell you one thing for free. There's been a lot of circulating J-Love around here. Is he the best quarterback in the NFL? She is not. She is no live. That is correct. Buy into break. Yes, Haas. Haas, you hit the nail on the net. You buy into this break, you get a free $74 blue. The next 4 people only now. A few people are buying in. The next 4 people that buy into this break, some of the teams are in the $100 range. So, Pat, I'll share it. Message it to me. Pat, let me get this straight. There are certain teams that are in the $100 range. And if you're new, you get a $74 free blue. Yes, the next 4 people, chat. I'm feeling like a fucking infomercial today. I have infomercial vibes on today, guys. I like it. McGrath. What is in the break? Great question. 10 of our massive $135 red sweats, floor 40, ceiling 550. 3 of our even more massive volcanic black sweats. They're $254. Floor, we say, is 60. Ceiling is 850. 2 of our massive briefcases. Floor is 100. Ceiling is 1500. And 1 of our massive nuke, chat. Do I have to even say anything about the nuke? Floor 300, ceiling 2K. What's the catch? Yeah, that's a good question. All right, guys, the next 2 people now. We're almost sold out of this one. We're almost sold out, Pat. Thanks, Deck. Deck, you fucking smashed yesterday, didn't you? You smashed. All right, guys, the next 2 people. We got 2 more people get in. We're almost sold out. Is W. McIntyre alive or new? I feel like I'm on drugs today, sort of, but I don't know what drug. Not something like What up, Will? All right, guys. Leilani, thanks. Leilani, are you one of the 36%? Are you encompassing the 36% of female buyers we have here? All right, here's a blue. The next two new buyers get a free $74 blue. One of these, chat. That's right. Snell knows. McIntyre, welcome to the building. You had an insane card. Wow, Justin Steele? Is it that shreds. What up? So from one former professional athlete to you, welcome in, bro. hey, Kobe, that's so sick. HGA9 Showstoppers. W. McIntyre, that's for you, brother. Brother.
Already bought, does it still count?
Yeah, next time you buy something, just let me know. And I'll rip you a blue. That does count. I'm liking these new bubble mailers, Liv.
What?
I'm back. I like these new bubble mailers. I like the way you can sign them.
Oh, it's
the
nice.
Pen on, yeah. It's funny how like little, how these little things really matter when you're doing so much. I will, Haas, I will. I will do it in order. Guys, now it's the next two new people. Two more people bought teams. Chip got the Panthers. The Panthers destroyed the other day. Let's go, Dub D's. We're almost sold out here, chat. We are almost sold out here, chat. Guys, are we on the positive or the negative side of the algorithm? What do you guys think? Are we on the positive or the negative side of the algorithm here? We're almost sold out. Dub D's on the Vikings. Dub D's, are you new or not? Craig is here. Haas, yeah, I'll get to you right in order. I got to do it in order. Dice, we're almost to you, Haas, I promise. Dice got the Cowboys. So now the next two new people get a free blue. That's Justin's rules, not mine. Dice has the Cowboys. Yosef, what time are you going on tonight? I had big time withdrawals last night, Yosef. I was like dying. I was fiending for your stream like someone would fiend for drugs. It's weird. Why is that? Are you just that good, yo? Is there some sort of sexual thing? Chat! Yosef, are me and you soulmates? How about a Babe Ruth? That's you. Haas Breaks, that's you, bro. SGC10, Refractor. Am I sad? Maybe. I don't think so right now. I'm not feeling sad. The share the mallers? I buy them from a company called Uline. That's local to us here. Could be, Yosef. Who is Babe Ruth? We're almost sold out. Next one person. Or if you, actually, I would do this. There's a website called USA Mailers. They have really good ones too. And you don't have to be local. Yeah, these are better, Eliv, these ones. You can, Victor, you can. Yosef, what time? I didn't hear. Guys, Yosef, by the way, you're a complete natural. I don't know if you know that or not, but you're a natural, trust me. From someone who's at the pinnacle of his profession and from someone who's at the pinnacle of his profession in breaking. For someone that's literally pioneering the head of breaking right here, your boy Chip has said that you are a fucking natural. Is Sam Howell a natural, chat? I'm not sure. But that's to 50, and that's Bowman U, chat. Let's go. What was his comment, Compolice? Oh my god, Compolice, great name. Guys, Compolice are here! Compolice, I have a question for you. What is... Vic, that's you, bro. What is the ceiling on the Commanders in this break? We got like 10 teams left, chat. The next two people that are new get a free blue. We're on the positive side of the algorithm today. The hammer. Yeah, yeah, Cash. You don't want to... Cash, we love you, Cash. Stick around. Stay dialed in. But you can see it again, Vic. But don't spam because they'll shred you. Comp, come on. We need some info from you, Comp. We need some info. To 50. You're good, bro. No, I know you're good. Bowman... No, this is last year's Bowman U. Last year's Bowman U. So when it's Bowman U, it would be the year before the card comes out. They're actually the first product. Yo, you know what I saw? I saw a fucking Bo Nix. Rams or Lakers? Rams also come with the Angels. The Rams are massive. The Raiders come with the most downtowns, guys. The Pats are obviously big with all TB12 and Gronk. They also come with Tatum. Big. Jets come with the Nets and the Mets. The Jaguars have been destroying in our breaks. Giants, guys, believe this or not, we have hit 5 Saquon Barkley downtowns in the last 36 hours. Do you guys believe that or not? Do you or not? The comp police is here. That's not bad. $80. Voucher, sure. Yeah. Ryan, this is you, bro. Thanks for reminding me. Sorry, I don't know. Comp, I like comp police. I love you. Comp, will you please stick around? Comp police, check this card out right here. Comp police, we like you. Check this card out. Ryan, this is you. You got a sick card. Chat, we're starting off with Bijan. What is it? The Bills come with the Raptors, and they come with the Toronto Blue Jays. How good am I at this? Extremely good. Know who else is good? Yosef. Bijan, Inception, and Billingsley. That's sick. That's for free. So, guys, if you're new, you get one of these cards for free just for buying any team before the break starts. That's why we sell it instantly every day, chat. That's why this is Hobby Headquarters. You're the man, Rye. What other team is with the Bills? The Bills, the Raptors, and the Toronto Blue Jays. And for hockey, I'm not sure. Who's the Toronto team for hockey? We have had 0 hockey cards in our show. Verda, let's go, Los Angeles. What? Maple Leafs. Oh, the Maple Leafs? Wow, Swift just... Guys... Guys, Liv just hit us with the Maple Leafs. You're right. That's so insane. That's so insane. Wow, Liv knew who it was. How did you know that? I watch hockey. All right, guys, next one. You watch hockey?
Yeah.
Wow, that's insane. The next new person. We're down to one. The next new person that buys the team gets a free blue. Andrew got the Bears. They come with the... They come with the Bulls? She is. She knows. Spend, what's up, bro? Spend is going for it for the Rams. Let's go, Spend. Justin Steele with the Bills. Let's go, Justin Steele. Is Justin Steele new? Niners have the Warriors as if they needed it. They don't even need it. Justin has the Bills. There's a lot of Justins here. I think I had to have. What up, Fat Polly? What's up, Fat Polly? Justin, this is you, Justin Steele. We have a lot of Justins here. What's up, big dog? What's up, big dog? How about a little Joey B, press proof premium in a gem 10? In a gem 10 or a gem mint 10? Guys, what is it called? If you're cool, you call it a gem 10. You don't even need to use the word mint, chat. You don't need to. We're on the positive side of their algorithm today. Let's go, Justin. Justin, let's get you a big fucking Josh Allen card. One of the best quarterbacks in the NFL. Maybe the best. My favorite. My favorite, chat. Let's go, chat. The Bills are a good team now. You know why? Because Josh Allen's my favorite quarterback. That's why, chat. What's up, guys? What can you guys tell me? What can you guys tell me? Fat Polly is here. Fat Polly got the Sea Chicks. Yo, Fat Polly, you know who you're looking for? You're looking for Shaedon Sharpe. I buy more Shaedon Sharpe than any of other rookie of that class. Probably times 2, actually. Where else? Compolis, is this your first day here with us or what? Have you been here on a different name? We love you, Compolis. If you buy any team, the next 3 people, you buy any team, you get a free blue. That is correct. This one's for Fat Polly. Strick, what up? How about, wow, that's sick. To 225, baby. To 225. I just said it about Josh Allen. I honestly think, deep in my core, guys, don't flame me for this. Deep in my core, that Matt Stafford is the best quarterback in the NFL. To 225. Imagine I just kept doing it to every quarterback. I really think that about Stafford. Am I insane? Or am I insanely razor? Guys, which is it? Am I insane or am I fucking cutting edge razor? Am I seeing it more clear than everyone? Unless you're a chat, we might not ever know. Oh, the Lions fan until they seen the light with Goff? What do you mean? Goff is dust, dude. Is that what you're saying? Are you saying that Goff isn't dust? Goff is nothing. Goff is just there. Sanjay's riding the hot streak. What up, Sanjay? Sanjay is one of my favorites. He doesn't say much, but he's one of my favorites. I'm always rooting for you, Sanjay. The Jaguars. Guys, what comes with the Jaguars? I'm not sure. Hendon is the man. Only if you're new. Only if you're new, Haas. You got to be new. So, no. Since you already got one, that would be no. The next two new people get a free blue. Yo, the algorithm is good for us today. Who? Oh, Justin Steele. Justin Steele is actually you're actually a fucking I gotta give this guy something. Are you actually a fucking baseball pitcher? Am I nervous? Big Chip is a pro poker player. Let's go, Justin Steele. Justin Steele, who's your PC, bro? That's amazing. Who's your PC, Justin? Maybe I get you something good. I don't know that much baseball, but our in-house baseball expert is also named Justin. 2020 QBs, as we all do. Let's see what I got for this guy. Liv, we have a pro baseball player. Yeah. We were just talking about this. We're like, I wonder if anyone famous has ever watched the show. I need a good 2020 quarterback. You're going to get hooked up, Justin. You need to tell all the baseball friends. This might be an insane card that I'm about to give you. Justin, I don't care at all if you missed in the break now, because you just got a huge card. Now no one else be like, yo, I'm a fucking pro fucking golfer or something. Justin, this card's for you. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this at this current moment, Justin? I need to know. Justin, this is you, bro. Next three new people. Justin, I need your attention. Justin, tell me when you're here. I got something insane for you. You have to be present for this. Actually insane. By the way, I just got, well, one, I got 2017 Dunruss. That's Patty Mahomes' rookie year. It comes with three hobby packs. But what I really just ordered, which I'm more excited for, is 2020 Optic Hobby. I'm like so pumped. I'm a ripper myself. I like to rip. This is your card, bro. Any guesses? How about Hurts to 10, chat? Gold Hurts to 10 XL XR. That shreds on the eBay Authentic. Let's go, Justin. Justin, I like the positivity. We love it. Chat, we are amongst a legend. Should we look up, how did Justin do last year? How are your stats last year? It must be so, dude, this is what I always say about pro athletes. It must be so fucking annoying dealing with like the population of fans that are like second guessing every little fucking stupid thing. Like, in my opinion, in pro sports, you obviously know, there's probably such high-level decision-making and stuff going on that people have no idea what's actually going on. Dude. Yo, should we rip it together? Should we just split the box and rip it? All right, let's go. We're sold out here, I think. Ralphie got the Browns. Let's go, Ralphie. BOD got the Jets. Sunrise, what up, Sunrise? What else comes with the Jags, guys? I don't know. They don't have a basketball team. What's their baseball team? We have a lot of T-Law, honestly. Honestly, there's a lot of T-Law here. It should say it on there though. I think it says it on all the things. Is Relk Knit new? Did we get a time on when Yosef's gonna be live tonight? Guys, we're almost sold out. Next two new people get a box. Let's go, Rel. Thanks, Jermaise. What up, Colin? Now, we don't normally discount stuff just because it's kind of a pain in the ass to do so on our end, and we have stuff pretty cheap. Jaden Ivey, but appreciate the ask. This guy's a beast. That would be a light blue disco to 99. That shreds. Who's this for? Relk, that's a nice card. The Pistons, however, not a nice team. It's weird because I feel like they have a lot of shredders, but I don't know. They can't get it together. Guys, how about Embiid last night? 70 points. 7:30, 8:30, thanks. I might not be able to be on till 8 o'clock. Jets, Nets, Mets. All right, so look, we got the Giants with the most downtowns in the game. We got the Jags, which are usually good for one T-Law auto. The Browns come with LeBron. The Bucks come with the Magic, which are the biggest basketball team, in my opinion. And the Commanders just hit every break somehow. Falcons have, guys, do I have to say anything else other than the Falcons have Desmond Ritter? Is there anything else I have to advertise any other way? What up, Easton? Yeah, we're gonna run some divisionals after this, I think. Unless we should run back one more, I don't know. All right, we got six teams left, chat. Next two new people get a free blue. Let's go, Justin. So who do you got, Justin? You got the Bills? Bills should be good for some JA. And yeah, you got the Jags. You're looking for T-Law too, obviously. Jags have been going late for us recently. We're listening to Liv's playlist, Chad. It's 90s rock. 90s and 2000s rock. Ralphie has the Browns. Let's go, Ralphie. Broncos and Jokic are live, chat. We're almost ripping. Yeah, Yosef, what's in store for us tonight on the stream? All right, maybe I'll do one more. Well, maybe I'll do one more. These are pretty good. These are pretty fast, though. King Jokic. King Jokic. Apparently, Embiid's going to win fucking MVP again, but and I'm from Philly. I feel like it should be Jokic every year. He's so cool. Bucks, let's go, Bucks. Bucks are a good one. Loaded question, how often is Jokic? I would say any basketball player, it's more of a long shot than a football player. But me personally, he is my first or second favorite player in the NBA, so I buy a lot of them. But, like, take that. Like, he's not going to show up nearly as often as, like, T-Law is going to show up. Just because we're more weighted towards football. But he definitely does appear. I wouldn't bank on a basketball player, though, in general. If you were going to bank on one, though, it would be him, if that makes sense. Colin Gray, what's up, bro? Denver going back up on the board. Chip got the Giants. What up, Chip? Chip knows that we hit fucking... Is it five? Where's Stoddy at? Did we hit five Saquon downtowns? 75%. That's right. Craiglist runs the analytics on our stream. He'll tell you. Craiglist, how many times in a row have the Commanders hit? Better question. In the last 19 breaks, how many times have the Commanders hit? The Commanders hit 18 of the last 19 breaks, guys. That's all I'm going to say. That's the stats. Do whatever with it you will. 18 of 19. He's right. Marcin, what up, bro? Titans. Let's go, Mars. Ja. What up, Kentucky? We have 1, 2, 3, 4 teams. The Commanders, wow, the Commanders actually have not been going late that much. Let's go, RJ. Let's go, RJ. That is correct, bro. What's up? Sam Howell. We love Sam Howell here. Guys, are you guys Sam Howell believers out there or not? Or you think he's down bad? Let's go, Eagles. Eagles, are you an Eagles fan? Wow, this is sick. Don't show Scully this card. This is insane, actually. This is insane. Let's go, Eagles. You can't beat me, Kentucky. Just kidding. This is your card, Eagles. This is sick. How about 49 on the print to 49 on card, Jaren Hall, RPA out of fucking NT. That's sick. Skull, sound the horn. That's amazing. Let's go, Eagles. Wow, Bengals have hit 10 of 12 breaks. Chargers missed last two, hit previous 30. Wait, is that actually, that's no way that's actually true. Have you actually been keeping track? If so, that's so cool. Three teams left. Commanders hit all the time. Wow, the Raiders, guys, the Raiders have, this is why the Raiders are big. No bullshit. The Raiders have 2 years of Devontae Adams downtowns, and they have, you know what team I say is not so good? Is the Cardinals. Unfortunately, the Cardinals are not the best team. You're looking for like a Randy Johnson or something. Yeah, he's Razor. That's still Razor. Craig, are you in college or something? No, it's Kentucky. Get out of my market, bro. Kentucky, get the fuck out of my Danny Dimes market. You want to know how hard I go on Danny Dimes? You want to know how hard I go on Danny Dimes right there? There could be kabooms. This is how hard I go on Danny Dimes. How insane is this? You know how much I got this card for? Someone guess how much I got this card for. NFL Shield, laundry tag, one of one out of Phoenix. Rookie. Guess. Someone guess. $100, dude. That's pretty fucking nuts. Pretty fucking nuts. Like $115. Pretty wild, right, chat? Commanders, Falcons, Raiders live. That's it. I mean, honestly, the Commanders and the Raiders usually are gone sooner. He's definitely going to come back. Yo, Nash is here. Nash, yo, I got those cards. I don't know if I told you. Thank you so much, bro. That was so nice of you. Guys, do we need to start buying Justin Steele cards at all costs now? I think I'm going to do that. I think I'm just going to do a whole Justin Steele fucking search on eBay tonight. Guys, is Justin Steele for the hobby? Are they cheap? Since I can say that I now know you, I'm going to buy all of your one of ones. I'm going, mark my words, we buy a lot of cards here. I'm going to single-handedly fucking raise your market. It's going to be amazing. Wait, what the fuck? Are these stats real? I don't know that much about baseball, but are these stats real? Are you kidding me? That's like insanely good, isn't it? Wow, that's crazy. Is that not crazy? They shouldn't be cheap. Yes, he is for the hobby. Dude, that's amazing. Dude, you have no idea. Yo, to be totally honest, I PC three people. Danny Dimes, Mike White, and Tanner McKee, and you're going to become the fourth. A million percent, just because this is so amazing. Let's see. Justin Steele, one of one. Let's get it. Oh, they don't like pitchers? Wow, look at this gold vinyl. Superfractor, one of one. Wow, what a good looking guy, chat. Let's do best match. Steals chat. Let's see what's running at auctions though. I do collect Tanner McKee. I believe in Tanner McKee, dude. Watch me just blast every auction. I don't even know what these cards are supposed to be worth. I'm literally gonna hit all of these with $100. That's one thing about eBay that's pretty good. The market's pretty efficient, so like I'm gonna bid $100 on some of these cards that are probably only like $30 cards, and I won't get wrecked. Dude, I'm all in on Justin Steele cards. We could trade. What's the trade? Greg Maddux. Let's go, Greg Maddux. Who wants to send me? Who want? Colin Gray, you want to send me some fucking Tanner McKee cards, bro? Oh wow, you have redemptions? That's amazing. That's so sick. That's so sick. Dude, this is so cool actually. This is Fanboy Nation over here, bro. Chad, are we in Fanboy Nation for Justin Steele? I think so. You're the man, Cash Cards. I love. Alright, so Chance got the Commanders. Let's just in the sake of the hobby, let's discount the rest of the teams. Guys, I need a vote in the chat. After this, should we do divisionals with the downtown sweats? There's a downtown in those. We can do divisionals. Or I can run this same break back. Or we can rip some wax. Or I can run a 30 boxer, 32 boxer. It is. Yes, it's him. He's verified. It must be really interesting for them to like fucking auto all the cards. Like the ones that are the on-card autos, they see the sick. We have one vote for divvies. We have one vote for run it back. Last two teams are discounted, chat. Run it back? Should we run it back? CSG9, Michael Jordan, and Scottie Pippen Skybox. It's not worth anything. Sports cards, no offense, but that card's not worth a lot. That's probably worth about $15, I would guess. I'm pretty good at those 90s card comps. Let's go Cubs. I've just become a Cubs fan, actually. That's weird. I should be a fucking Phillies fan, I guess, but I don't care. Let's do this, Justin. We're going to do this. We're going to run the same exact break back, but in the meantime, we'll run downtown divvies. And guys, I personally put out all the cards for the downtown divvies. Today, there's insane. We have some insane downtowns. There's some big, I'll say this, there's some big rookie quarterbacks hiding in downtowns today. I know that. So the divvies are three of these Volcanics, which are twice the strength of the Reds. You'll see that. And then one of those downtown sweats, which is a guaranteed downtown, obviously. In the black sweats, there can be RPAs of quarterbacks, there can be kabooms, there can be downtowns, there can be anything. I'm assuming we're sold out here. Dude, I can't wait to go down this rabbit hole fucking buying Justin Steele cards. Both teams are discounted, chat. Raiders and Falcons discounted. Double discounted. Double discounted, chat. Watch the Raiders destroy. Watch the Falcons crush. Guys, could you get a mic? Could a Michael Vick one of one be coming, chat? A Falcons Michael Vick one of one? Guys, any idea what's going to be in the nuke? First time buyers get a free $74 blue. That is correct. One of those. Aloha's everyone. Aloha's going nil. Alright, so Falcons and Raiders are still live. Apparently, they've been discounted twice. And sorry, just the Falcons are live. Let's go, Ron. If you're new, you get a free blue. Let's go, RCTC. Let's go, RCTC. That's you, Ron, huh? Wow, this is insane. This is so sick. This guy's a savage. On card to 49, Rashawn Johnson out of NT. Let's go, RCTC. That's nice. I think it's sold out. All right, guys. So next, this one will sell out very fast. Next, we're putting up a downtown Divi. Three Volcanics, one downtown in divisional format. Those are sick. Let's go, Emroach. Emroach, you didn't answer my question. Are we going to rip or what? Are we going to rip that optic hobby box and shred everyone and get a fucking one of one Herbert? All right, guys, the break is about to begin. All right, Justin, you want to put one more of these? So this is what we're going to do. We're going to run back this same break, okay? We're going to run back this same break. And then we're also going to have up a downtown Divi that will run before that. The downtown Divi will sell very fast. If you want a Divi, go get it. It's time. I like the guys at Backyard. I think they're cool. I think they're doing only positive things. They got a lot of hate just because they're successful. All right, let's go. Box number one is happening, chat. Oh man, chat. He stays hitting. He knows what to buy, chat. That is so sick. Dude, these are so awesome. To 50, Bo Nix, Gunslinger, to the nil, and Aloha. Let's go, Aloha. It's burnt. It's burnt. Now pay for it. Guys, the last team off the board, baby. The last team off the board. That's so sick. Let's go, Roach. Roach, you know the story. I don't have to bitch at you now. Hold on. Let's go to CGS. Let's go to Chip's grading system. That's a 10, chat. 10. I'm going to write it on the bag, too. Grade it. Slab Nation. Justin, is the black Divi up? I don't know if I have to add it. No, it's up. All right, the black Divi is now pinned. If you want a spot in that, they'll go fast, chat. I promise. Do I promise? All right, let's go. Wow, this is insane. Who's this? Yo, Sanjay, this is a fucking insane card. Someone that I'm hoarding too. So this guy won the slam dunk contest last year, Mac McClung. Before the slam dunk contest, his cards were like zero. Like no one knew who the fuck he was. He's obviously gonna fucking win again and his cards are gonna be worth infinite. That's a player of the day, kaboom. That's sick, auto. That's amazing. I love cards. Let's go, Sanjay. All right, 16 boxer is up and the divisional is up. Down below. In the divisional, it's three Volcanics and one downtown sweat. Moog is killing. Let's go, Moog. You know what I have, actually? I have a little bit of Embiid hobby, of Prism hobby. I have a box or two of Embiid Prism hobby, which is probably soaring right now. We could rip that. Yeah, those are sick. Those shred. All right, chat, let's go here. Let's go here, chat. For the Finns! How about a little Tyreek? Let's go, McGrath. That's sick. To six. That's amazing. Let's go, Finns. Nice hit. All right, so we got... That was only five reds. We got five reds left. We got three Volcanics. We got two briefcases, and we got a nuke. Let's go, chat. Big Cock Brock is hot, dude. He's hot. He's hot. Let's go. Bengals. Let's go, Jamace. Jamace knows how to pick them now. So that's a disco, not to be confused with an orange laser, chat. Come on. Chat. He's a famous baseball player. He's on the board for the first time at Big Chips to 50. Let's go, Justin. That shreds. I said we're usually do about one T-Law auto per. T-Law rookie Leaf XRC to 50. That shreds. Let's go, Justin. Justin's hype. Dude, AR's been fucking flying. Let's go, Colts. Who's that? Let's go, Relk Knit. That's amazing. To 30, baby. AR-15. We've hit some big AR-15 out of prism. We hit an RPA. We hit a, I think, a blue wave rookie auto. We hit a regular silver auto. Didn't we hit a numbered of his, too? Something numbered? Like a regular numbered card? This is the second to last red. Let's go. For the piece of shit Titans. Let's go. That's so sick. AJ Brizzle, the cancer of the locker room, to 75. That's nuts. Let's go, Marsing. All right, last red. So these are the reds, the volcanics that we're seeing, the blacks that we'll see next. That's what's in the next break. They're like 2x the strength of these. Wow, chat. Guys, the Broncos. Do not sleep on the Broncos. Mims. For Jokic and the Broncos, let's go, Eagles. That's amazing. And now, chat, it's time for three volcanics coming at you. Let's go. 16 boxes in the break, bro. 16 total. We went through 10 so far, but they were the smallest ones. We got some heavy hitters now. Any guesses, chat? Any guesses? Liv, I'm going to turn on my music, all right? Was that Nickelback that we were just listening to? Liv, was that
probably.
It?
I literally zoned out.
We're zoned out. Let's see. All right, guys, we got to change the tunes here. We're just listening to Nickelback. We have guesses? We have guesses? All right, let's go. Snow, you know. How did you know? How about that for the Chiefs? How about that for the Chiefs? Let's go, Sean. Sick. Hollow in a 10. Guys, for the record, that is a hollow. Let's go, Justin. Justin, you still need a something. What do you need? I feel like you didn't hit one of your team yet. Justin Steele. Justin needs the Bills, I think. Wow, this is sick. I know what this card is, chat. This is for a piece of shit team. I'm not going to lie. Piece of shit team just hit big time. Guys, a piece of shit team just feasted. A piece of just team just feasted. I don't know what I'm saying. To 5. How sick is that card? To 5. Garrett Wilson, chat. Out of control. Words are tough. Nice hit for the Jets. All right, two briefcases and a nuke after this, chat. We have stained glass. Let's go, chat. Hold on, we need another moment. We need another moment with JA. Let's go, chat. Two briefcases. Next break is live. We're running the same exact break back. Another 16 boxer. And you know what? I'm going to throw in some wax to that one for free. I'll throw in some wax. I don't know what yet, but I'll throw something in. You know what I'll do? Fuck it. Next break, the 16 boxer, I'm going to throw an Origins hobby box. I just got these in. I haven't opened any. Let's rip one in. That's for the next 16 boxer. The price is not increased. We have Rookie Downtown. I don't know what it is, honestly. Wow, that's fucking really insane. Fat Polly, how about, guys, when you buy the Seahawks in a break and you get a JSN Rookie Downtown, is that a good thing, chat? Is that a good outcome? You talking about the Downtown or the stained glass? Dude, the Downtowns are so cool. They're unparalleled. Yeah, they're so cool. They're so sick. Joseph called it! Joseph fucking called it. Guys, follow Joseph. All his cards go 78% under comps. It's time for a nuke. This same break with the Origins hobby box has been added. Same exact break with an Origins hobby box has been added, and I think we're sold out of the divisionals. The divisionals are really fun. They're quick. All right, last card, chat. Let's go. By the way, if you bricked in this break and you're new, I'm going to send you a voucher for another free blue. So that's something. I have no idea what this is, chat. I should know. RJ, yeah. It's Strizzle! Guys, is that CJ fucking Strizzle right there on campus case hit on the eBay Authentic, baby? M. Rhodes just ate that break, dude. M. Rhodes decimated that break. M. Rhodes, how about it, bro? You got two teams or three? I guess three. Out of control. Let's go, M. Rhodes. Let's see. Chat, that was insane. Our boy Justin Steele shredded too. That's Justin. That's Justin. That's not bad. It's not bad for one break. Justin shredded. Bang. Bang. That was for free. That and that. That's a sick card. This year's stained glass, I think, are the coolest one. All right, guys. Next one is up. It is a Divi. If you missed and you're new in that break, you're going to get a voucher for a free blue, like I said, chat. So in this break, it's three of these Volcanics, which are double the strength of the Reds, and one of these Downtown Sweats, guaranteed Downtown. Damn, I usually like the Bucks too, to be totally honest. Teams like the Cardinals and shit are tough. Colts even, the Colts hit. Yeah, Haas, they might be. They might be, chat. What up? Oh my God, guys, Haley is here. Haley is here. Let's go, bro. All right, so let's do this divisional first, and then we're going to, it's gonna be nose. It's gonna be nose when to snipe in. And then we're gonna do another 16 boxer, which should fill fast. First one of the day is usually slow. Sean's not new, right? Yes, I would trade that for a Stafford glass. I would love a Stafford glass, bro. Non-explosive, right? A glass? Sean's new. Let's go, Sean. Let's go, Sean. Wow, this is sick. How about Big Play Gabe, chat? Big Play Gabe, NT to 99. Rookie auto. That shreds. Let's go. I'll take it. Zeke, I'm in. Zeke, I'm in. I got you. Let's do it. I want that card. I love, dude, I love Stafford. I have no affiliation to the Rams whatsoever, but I love Stafford. Let's go, user. Yeah, that was nice. That was nice, Justin hit. Josh got the AFC North. What up, Josh? What did I just do with my pen, Chad? Liv has been casing cards over here. Let me show you something. Liv has been casing cards. Liv has been casing cards over here for 72 hours straight, guys. 72 hours straight. It's out of control what's happening over here. And now there's more coming. Sean is new. Josh is new. Josh, right? Let's go, Josh. You like my handwriting, guys? Is that good? Guys, is that good handwriting? Wow, this is an insane card. My favorite parallel in existence, to be honest. My favorite parallel, not short print, my favorite parallel. That would be a pink velocity to 50 on card of Elijah Moore in an SGC 20. That's sick. That's really sick, Chad. My favorite blue I've seen today. That's you, Josh. That's you, bro. Welcome to the building. Just one? Nice. We can breathe it. You're going to get so much while I'm gone, though, because I'm going to be firing away. Yeah. Justin Steele got the NFC West. He's trying to continue the hot streak, chat. Let's go, Josh. Eagles got the AFC South. Eagles, did you hit in that last break or no? Spend got the NFC East. Let's go, Spend. Come on, Spend. Spend, you better hit here. Jamasius. Oh, you had the Mint. You had the Broncos. Okay. Spend, who is your team, Spend? Are you a Cowboys or an Eagles fan? Cowboys, Eagles, Spend. I feel like you're one of the two. Or maybe not. Puka's fucking hot. All right, guys, these are quick. We'll do one of these, and then we'll fill the other break. Guys, the 16 boxer with the 3 Volcanics, 2 briefcases, and 1 nuke, along with 10 reds, is live down below, chat. We have a few spots left. It all depends on which uniform he's wearing. If it's a rookie, it would be the Lions. Gold, kaboom. Wow, that's fucking nasty. Dude, that is insane. It's a color match, too. Who pulled that, Justin? All right, card number 1 is happening. All right, guys, 4 total cards. We're starting off with something insane. Dude, he's on fire, dude. He's on fucking fire. This is... Guys, did we set this up just because he's a pro baseball player? Guys, quick question for the chat. Did we rig this? That's a micro mosaic case hit. CMC. Guys, is this guy real right now? He's punishing you guys. Justin is decimating these breaks. All right, two more blacks, and then we'll do a downtown. Any guesses, chat? Any guesses? I don't know, actually. I know. Anyone know? I'm a pro at this, guys. Literally a pro. Literally a fucking pro. New music to come by Roland Messer, Steve DK, and Broyal. Josh is new. Let's go, Josh. Is Baker going to get stomped on Sunday? I think so. Or whenever they play? And much, much more in I think so.
So fasten your seatbelts.
I think they're going to get wrecked, chat. What do I know? Or, I mean, they got wrecked. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. Chat, I don't know what I'm saying. I'm out of my mind here. I don't know what... I'm thinking of the Lions are playing... Wait, so the Lions are playing the Niners. They're going to get stomped. Is this a replay? Razzle dazzle, case hit for Jamace. Jamace knows what's up. In a Beckett 9-5, that's sick. Guys, is Tyler. Guys, does anyone know who Chris Johnson is? I don't know. Sam, if it can be done in an easy way, I do. Someone sent me a collection the other day and they did it. They only sent me like 10 cards and they're like, how much would you pay for this? And I literally just told them how much I would pay. And it was easily done. All right, we're going downtown. Let's change the music, chat. Let's go, baby. I love cards. You love that, Joseph. I love cards. I need guesses in the chat. Let's go, Spend. Nice, Spend. That's a sick hit, bro. That's a sick hit. Spend, that's you. Yo, it's gonna be, who is your team of choice again? I forget. I just realized you bricked them too. Who's your team it's gonna be? All right, guys, next break is up. We have a few teams left. Let me grab it. What? The bin, what bin? The trash bin?
Yeah.
Oh. Out of control. I threw Origins into this one too, right? Guys, at no cost, I threw Origins Hobby into it. That's kind of a good deal. That's the next break, yeah. All right, so in this break, thanks, Liv, we have 10 reds. We have 3 volcanics. We have 2 briefcases. We have 1 nuke. And I just threw in this for free, Argent's Hobby. Team of choice is Lions. All right, that's easy. That's easy to do. I got you. It's gonna be. I try to help out when you brick on too. Cause it's Hobby HQ. Yo, Yosef, do you like cards? Let's go. How old's your kid, Justin? I got a 9-year-old. I got a 9-year-old that I coach in all sports. I actually have to coach. I've never played baseball in life, and I'm forced to be the head coach of the baseball team. Nice. It gets better, not to be cheesy. It just gets better with time. It's tough. For me, it was honestly tough. Till my kid was like 4, it's just tough because you can't do that much with him. I don't know. All right, real memo. Is real memo new? Yeah, Tyler, you can use it, bro. Yeah. Can you take the Ravens off for our boy, Colts Panthers? I'm gonna get you a Lions card too. It's this blue $74 repack right there, right in front of you. Is real memo new? Oh, let's go. Let's go, Guillermo. What's up, bro? This is sick. Let's go, Borat. Memo, this is you. Guillermo, let's go, bro. How about a purple? I think to 49 Herbert. That's sick. Herbert and a gem in 10 to 49. We will take that, chat. And you're looking for a UFC kaboom, a WWE kaboom. Any collegiate player. We're all over eBay. I'm on eBay fucking 30 hours a week. Is that sad to admit? Nah, chat is shreds. Is Gonzo new? Gonzo, you are, bro. Are you new, Gonzo? Get in. Whoever said their first. How many spots we got left? We don't have many spots left. Guys, if you want. Guys, look at this dude. Look what our dude Gonzo got for free. He got for free before the break started. That's sick. Guys, is it mayhem in here? Is it chaos in here? Let's go, Gonzo. Let's go, Anthony. Victor, you can, bro. You can use it. Big chip's easy. Let's go, Gonzo. I'm gonna get to everyone in order. Memo got the Bears too. Spen, that was a sick card you hit. Scully is sculling out. Nice, Streets. Appreciate it, bro. Yeah, appreciate your chat. You're the man. Justin has the Chargers. Justin has the Chiefs. Marsing has the Titans. Let's go, Mars. Zeke, you can get them if... Wait, are you saying you're going to send me a card? We can't do that. We can't really do that. Like, I can't really do it if you don't send it yet. You would have to send it first. A lot of scammers out there. What was the guy's name that was a scammer on our other chat? Hello, I got the Bucks. Trust is breaker situation. These are 75% football, 15% basketball, 10% baseball. Yo, Griffey, thing, you know when we were kids and Griffey rookie cards were like the holy grail? That was amazing. Yeah, Steelers Nation. Let's go. User got the Cardinals. Let's go, User. Let's go, Deadpool. Wow, this is an insane. This is my favorite card I've seen out of a blue today. User, this is you, bro. How about a fucking AD from 2014 Prism? ISA Gem in 10 rookie. That's so sick. Let's go, User. User, if your name wasn't User, if your screen name wasn't User 806, what would it be? Ed Jimenez got the Broncos. Sweet. Thank you so much. Is Jimenez new? Skull user. Let's go, Jimenez. This is you, bro. I'm not gonna sweat it. How about a Sauce in a Gem in 10 pink? That shreds. Let's go, Jimenez. Guys, do we like Sauce in here? What was the best pull from the first break? I don't know. Guys, do you know? McGrath, I think you hit something, bro. What was the best pull from the first break? We had a J-Love RPA. We had several downtowns. We had a Stroud case hit on campus. I don't know. Maybe the Stroud? Is Fridge new? Mac Daddy, you can. If you get a team, you can. Fridge, what's up? Let's go, Dreads. How about a Jalen Williams? The good Jalen Williams. Blue cracked ice and a gem mint 10 color match. Guys, could the Sixers win it all this year? I'm saying no, a resounding no. Any intel on that, Phillies fans? Andy Caruso. Skull! Andy, is Andy new? I don't think so. Philly Pulls got the Dolphins. Philly Pulls is new though, right? Six teams left. We'll be sold out by the time we get to it. Andy's new. Let's go, Andy. How about a Tua? Guys, look at these cards that are coming out of the Blues for free. Tua, red and green, and a gem joint 10. Change the playlist here, chat. What up, Never Easy? Did we take Never Easy's team off the board? I forget who it was now. All right, Philly, this is you. Philly got the Dolphins. Philly's getting a blue. Billy, are you from Philly? I think I'm going to run a divisional. If you want to get a division, I think I'm going to do all divisionals after this. Damn. Never easy. You shred. Where are you from in Philly? I live in Malvern right now. Philly, that's you. How about a Cam Thomas? Maroon die cut to 175 and a gem joint 10. Four teams left. That's you, Phil. E. Delco, I'm from Newtown Square, actually. Where in Delco, Dan Doc? Dirty Delco? Like Ridley? Nice, Philly. Josh got the Jets and the Packers. Brumall, wait, where did you go to school? I went to Archbishop Carroll. How old are you? Graduated Carroll in 04. They do have this year's cards, bro. Is Joshua new or not? I don't think so, right? You can. I'm going to go in order. I'll get to everyone. I promise, chat. Dan Doc got the Eagles, right? Dan Doc, where'd you go to high school? Did you go to O'Hara or did you go to Marple? O'Hara's 16. Oh, you're young. You're a child. How about a DJ Moore? To 25 team trademarks. The best fucking wide receiver in the National Football League, chat. Don't tell Scully that, though. I graduated in 04. Carol 04. I'm an old man to you. Guys, am I an old man? Nah, chat. We're out of control in here. O-Dog's got the Browns. Let's go, O-Dog's. Don't tell Scully that, chat. Scully, that was a nice Jameson Williams you got the other day. O-Dogs, what's up, bro? Dan Doc, where do you live now? Do you still live in the area or nah? I grew up in Newtown Square. I've been all over. I live in Malvern now, though. In Willistown. I went to St. Annie's, correct. I went to St. Annie's. Toe Dogs. How about Stoss? Let's go. Let's go to $2.99. Nice. Wow. So Annie's was, they got a lot nicer, I guess. When I was there, they didn't have that, like, the big addition that they had to it. It was ghetto. Besties. Let's go, Dogs. I got you, Dan Doc, didn't I? This is you. Dan Doc, this was you. To 25, DJ Moore, team trademarks. We have not that many teams left. I think we have two teams left. McGrath got the Patriots. McGrath, I think you hit in the last break, didn't you? You hit the first card, I think. It's hard for me to keep up with the chat. Guys, by the way, if you ever think I'm ignoring you, I'm not. I only see like two lines of chat. Vic got the Giants. I asked someone a question, and then I do something, and then I never hear the answer because I'm fucking scrolling. Giants for Vic. Let's go, Vic. Nil was. That was a sick Bo Nix. Oh, my God. Vic, I did not forget you, bro. Vic, we just went back to back. DJ Moore. Oh, my God. Guys, I made a video about this. Content. 2020 Prism is the coolest fucking year of Prism. Maybe it's besides the first year. Let's go, Compolice. I'll go back to Anthony, my bad. You're the GOAT, Compolice. Guys, guys, when the Compolice is on the breaker side, you know you're doing good. Cowboys, Anthony Lennox. Anthony Lennox. Anthony, this is you, bro. This is you, bro. Wow, look at this, chat. Look at this for free. In a blue for Anthony. Let's go, Anthony. Is that real right there? To 35? Chat, is that a $4 card? Chat. Guys, do I need to show you how fucking amped up I am today? I'm going, by the way, guys, I didn't tell you guys. I'm going away. No, I'm just kidding. I'm going away to the Bahamas on Thursday. I'm going to be off for like 6 days. You guys are going to be so breathless without me. Fat Polly got the Seahawks. Do you own me? Where do you sell to me? If you have an eBay page, send it to me. I'll buy your shit. No stream from Bahamas, nah, tilt. Yeah, you will. It's going to be. Before I forget, get it's going to be his card. Get you a good one, it's going to be. I'm not cheap. When you get a free card from Eric, it's a piece of shit. When you get a free card from your boy Big Chip, it's trash. Guys, when you get a free card from Eric, it's complete dog shit. Do you realize that? All right, let's go. How about this? It's gonna be, this is yours. I like this. Out of optic, baby. How about GMO Williams to 49? That's you, bro. I don't really have any goth. I would love to find you some goth. But that's a nice card to 49. That's you, brother. Let's go, Reamer. Eric, you know that jersey that you sent me? You will, Elizabeth, you will. We're going in order. Elizabeth, you encompass 36% of the female buyers on the show. I got that in my analytics. 36% of buyers are females. Isn't that crazy? Reamers is new. Yeah, so I threw that jersey into the break yesterday. And it was like, once the break had already sold, I said, yo, I'm throwing this into the break. Who has the Texans? The guy from the Texans got it, and he was like, I don't even want it. He's like, I don't even want it. Reamers, how about that right there? How about a JT RPA? Guys, did you hear that? I wish Pat heard that. You got so showered. Guys, Eric gave me a jersey for free. I gave it to someone else. They said, you can keep it. Showered. Was that guy good? I'm not sure. Reamers, that was your card. That JT was sick. Eagles got the Jags. Yo Mama Jamba got the Saints. Is Yo Mama new? Commies and Raiders are left. Let's go, Craig. Yo Mama is new. Let's go, Yo Mama. Guys, do you believe that 36% of the buyers are females? Someone said something so razor. They said, it's probably fucking, it's either like broke dudes buying on their girlfriend's account, or it's like high school kids buying on their mom's credit card. How about a Panini One Javante? That shreds to 125. Mac Daddy Mama, encompassing the 36%. Let me grab some bubble noise. Dude, you don't have a check. Dude, you don't have a check. It's the best comment on YouTube, on TikTok videos. Panini One shreds. What up, Stott? True, yeah, Dan, you're right, bro. EW got the Niners. Guys, can we wreck EW for the ninth consecutive time on here, Eric? Let's go. That's right, Bobby Knox. That's right, Bobby Knox. Bobby Knox, you know what we're saying here? Negative troll, positive algorithm, baby. Keep it up, big dog. Greg Scott. What up, Greg? Bills. Oh, dogs. You're the man, bro. That's kind of why we do it. I appreciate that, though. Greg Scott got the Bills. Let's go, Greg Scott. Let's go, Greg Scott. Don Wick always had, guys, Don Wick always got my back. Don Wick always has your boy Chip's back. Greg Scott, how about, this is for you, bro. How about a fucking purple cracked ice OBJ, baby, to 225. Guys, to 225 OBJ in the Ravens uni. That's sick. From this year's Prism Chat, obviously. Let's go, Greg Scott. Guys, should we send a bunch of stickers? Should we send sheets of stickers to Justin? Justin, can we send sheets of stickers to you so we can put them on our own cards? They probably don't allow that. JC got the Raiders. Let's go, JC. Don Wick always has Big Chip's back. Chat. We're gonna run some divvies after this, which in my opinion are better. But this one's really good because, guys, I added into this break. Hammered. I added this Origins box for free. Just because. JC, let's go, bro. JC, how about Mathurin? Die cut. Blue. And a PSA 9 to 249. That shreds. He's a beast. Let's go, JC. I miss Bodog. I'm missing a lot today. Guys, Big Chip was killing it in the gym today. I know we all care so much. Bode. Oh, okay, Texans. Let's go, Bode. Black Divi with a downtown next. Dude, I'm telling you, some of the downtowns, Sanjay has the Ravens. Sanjay's hot, dude. Sanjay's grinding in college and shredding in breaks. All right, guys, I got to pee. Be right back. The Commanders hit in every break. Did the Commanders not hit in the last break, guys? Am I full of shit? Guys, am I full of shit? I like these 60 boxes, though. They're nice. Be right back, guys. I got a big bit of baseball cards. I'm creeping for to get see if I can get a Justin Steele card. All right, what do we do? Are we sold out? packing. I gotta get the fuck out of here. Wow, was it? That guy got it for free. Eric. Oh my God, I'm trying. I got a massive bin of baseball cards. Now I'm looking for Justin Steele cards. Two spots left and then we're ripping. Justin, you want to put up a divvy for a downtown divvy? Guys, directly after this massive break, we are going to do a divvy with a guaranteed, at least one guaranteed downtown and three ball counters. This. Commander's last team. Yo, Justin, are you like allowed to sign for other people? Like if someone hired you to sign cards all day, could you do that? Or does it have to all be through like Panini or whatever? Wow, look at this. Look what I just saw. Wow, really? That's amazing. Yo, we might have to do that. How about this? Is this guy good? I just found this. Wow. Wow, Justin, I might have to slide into DMs, get some fucking stickers. Commanders are discounted again, chat. Nice. That would shred, dude. What did I miss? Oh, Steelers has Justin in my bed. No one believes in the Commanders. Commanders are last team. They're double discounted. We are putting live. Scully. We are putting live three Volcanics and a downtown. Let's go. I know. Your PC. I'm in Philly. Philly suburbs. Where are you at now? Michael Rugger. Fly Eagles fly, Dylan. Let's go, bro. Nice. What do you got in that picture? Is that a largemouth bass, Dylan? Dylan, is that a fucking largemouth bass in your picture? That looks huge. I gotta click it. Arizona, right near our Justin lives in Arizona. Justin, you hear that? Aloha got the Commanders. He's trusting the breaker. Let's go, Aloha. You're the man. All right, guys, time to break. Thanks, Aloha. You're the man. All right, guys, we are ripping. And then after this, we are ripping a divvy. A divvy is going to be pinned down below in 1 second. Eric, who do you have, 49ers? Rip it time, baby. All right, guys, it's pinned down below. The next break is pinned down below. We're ripping here, and we're ripping Origins. Let's go, guys. Come on. Come on, chat. Song shreds, dude. Sean, this song shreds. Chat, to 75, Joey B, white rookie patch out of select. That's sick, and a 9.5. Very tough to get a good grade on a thick card, chat. Don't do it. I wouldn't recommend it.
Yeah, that sounds like a shred.
Big Chip pays. I'm not asking for anything for free. I'll pay. Wow, this is insane.
I will pay. We will do a big deal. Dude, so sick. Commandos. Or sorry, Cowboys.
Who's that? Anthony? Anthony, that's fucking insane, bro. On card to 99 of Micah. Let's fucking go. That's sick.
Three spots left in the divvy.
If you guys want to get in the downtown divvy, three spots are live.
Let's fucking go, Real Mama to 50. That's huge. Blake Corum to 50, the gold ones. Gold Lava, that's so sick.
Let's go, Real Mama. That's nil.
Guys, does nil hit? Guys, are we gonna hit something massive out of Origins?
Nice.
Guys, two spots left in the divvy. And then that's it for us. We're done after that.
I gotta get, wow, it's 2:30. I gotta get Luca, fuck.
We're definitely done after that, actually. I usually say that and I come back for like three more.
Let's go, chat.
Fields! Let's go, who's got the Bears?
Yo, Real Mem, let's go, bro, that's sick.
Let's go, buddy. Guys, do we have a baseball downtown right here? I don't know what team it is.
For the Bills, Bo Bichette sounds like he's good. Is this guy good?
Guys, how's Bo Bichette? Justin, you would know. That's cool. Wow, that's really cool. These downtowns are so sick.
Let's go.
Dante Bichette. Oh, wow. Is he? I actually knew Dante Bichette. All right. That is Greg Scott. Let's go, Greg Scott. I know.
Baseball kabooms are better than football kabooms. I hate to break it to everyone. They are.
And that goes to the Bills. I went to the Bills. Ooh. Who's this? Dude, that's so fucking sick. Dude, I something about prism color does it for me. In a 10 to 225, Aiden Hutchinson, purple cracked ice rookie out of last year's prism. Who's that for? Let's go, Fridge. Let's go, Dreeds. That's you, right? Thanks, John Wick. Dude, the Seahawks are fucking destroying. Fat Polly, let's go. One of one, JSN, chat.
Well, this is sick. Big team. Big team.
And a gem 10, AD, stained glass. Nice hit, Rams.
I don't think he was in that year, was he? Was he in that year?
Let's go, Bode. Wow, that is so sick. Will Anderson Jr., the Savage, Mosaic, case hit. Let's go, Bode. These are so cool.
That was a 6CMZ you hit in the other one.
All right, one more red, three volcanics, two briefcases, a nuke, and origins. Four. Guys, is it a fly equals fly situation? Dandock, let's go, bro. Spectra, gem 10 in this super thick PSA slab. That's awesome.
Let's go, Dan Doc.
All right, three volcanics, chat. Teams can definitely double up. Yeah. Happens all the time. Matt loves it. Someone who came in yesterday and said Spectre was dust. I was like, what? We have rookie downtown. Chat, any guesses? Who's that? Oh my God, Justin Steele. God, is he killing it? Is this rigged? Justin Steele is decimating. There's one circulating still. There's definitely one circulating. I don't know what it's in. Wow, this is a really sick card. Let's go. I'm happy for you. It's going to be. That's a sick fucking card. Futures and Richardson RPA to 100. That's so sick. Let's go. It's going to be. You got it. Yo, Oreo. You got to send me the link to your store. Don't tell me what the store name is. Send me the link to your store and I promise I will look at stuff. At least if you have stuff on auction, I will bid on anything that I can. I don't buy anything by analogy because it's too time consuming for me. Me too, bro. But I 100% will if you DM me the link. Scully, let's go! Oh God, let's go, Skull. Scully, say it, say it! He said it, he's so happy. Scully, how happy are you? All right, let's go. Two briefcases. Micro Mosaic. The fuck is this? This feels like it's huge. It's SGC. Classic. Guys, we have two spots left in the black divisional. It's pinned down below. Wow, 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 wow. That shreds. I don't know what to say other than that shreds. 10-9. Lambjack to 49. That's really sick. How's he looking there? He's looking like he's going to shred. Guys, Sanjay, let's go. We have finally got words out of Sanjay. Sanjay, that's sick, bro. Guys, what are our predictions for the Super Bowl? I am betting... I got crushed on the Bills last week. I'm betting it all on the Ravens shredding the Chiefs. Another briefcase. We still have a briefcase, a nuke, and we have Origins Hobby. We'll do Origins first. It was a 10-9. Who's that? Yo, guys, is Justin Steele real right now? Justin, are you... Is you real right now? He has hit. Dude, I want to see all of his hits. That's insane, dude. Let's go. That's sick, bro. Patty. Let's go. Justin is hype. Let's go, Jack. I love it. I love it. Let's go nuke first. Let's go nuke first. Two spots left in the next break, chat. Let's do this and then we're going to do Origins. Any guesses? Two spots left in the last break of the day. Is that a good sign if you're holding the Bengals in this break? Chat, is it?
Is that a good card, guys? Why, did Andy say something before that, that he didn't hit? Guys, Chad, is that a good card? JJ says it's dust. Guys, JJ said that's pure dust. Is that the eBay sticker good? Guys, does the eBay sticker make it good? Damn, I'm looking a little chiseled over here. Let's go, bros. Let's go, Bengals. Andy, sick card, buddy. All right, guys, two spots in the last break of the day. I threw this in for free on this break. Just because, let's hit something huge. I'm feeling a huge. Guys, this is the one we got to root for. We got to root for AR-15. Whoever has the Colts, that's what we're going to. Let's go. We're going to root for it's going to be here. Guys, we're all collectively going to root for it's going to be. It's a 2K card and a 10, really? Guys, we're looking for Anthony Richardson. I hope you all hit somehow. I hope that's somehow possible. But the best, the product hit of this is going to be Ant Richardson. And we're looking for our guy it's going to be to hit out of this. Okay? Let's make it happen. This is so fun. I love ripping wax, chat. By the way, some additions that I had. I got a mega box. That's Patty Mahomes rookie year. I got a Tatum. That's Prism Tatum hobby right there. That's I think it's hobby. It's hobby or no, I think it's hobby. We have all this Prism football, obviously. I got 2019 Prism and we have Absolute. Just showing off, chat. Retail hell. No retail hell here, bro. I guess the mega is sort of. You love that saying. All right, guys, come on. It's time. Sun God for the Lions. Jaren Hall. Skull. Yo, Scully. Skull, we'll take that, Skull. This is, should be numbered. Geno numbered to 149. How about a CJ Stroud numbered? Chris Godwin, okay. Let's sweat it with the Amon-Ra on the back. Guys, sweat like a pro here. I don't know if this is auto or not. I think it's probably RPA, no? I don't know. Tank Bigsby? Parker Washington, no idea who that is. That's a yikes right there, chat. Chat, that's a big boy yikes. I think this would be the patch. Yeah, this is patch. I'm going to show you the patch. How about a Bijan patch for the Falcons? We'll take that. Gonzo, we'll take that card to 99. Little something. And the auto. What we've all been waiting for. Wait, what did I just do? Oh, this one. Well, I gave it up. That's so sick. On card to 99. That's so amazing. That's so dope. Let's go. Dude, JSN was fucking... The Seahawks have been destroying. Me too, dude. We had that one of one. We had a rookie downtown. We had this. We'll take that. Jags, I have no idea who this guy is. Who's Parker Washington, guys? Anyone know? I have no idea. Sounds a little dusty. Sounds a wee bit dusty, chat. Cool, Philly. You guys, if you guys were new and you missed the break, by the way, you're going to get a voucher for another free blue next time you get anything. So that's not nothing. All right, next break is up, chat. This is the last one. Three Volcanics and a downtown right here, right now. Let's go, JJ. All right, sold out. Let's rock this. Be right back, Chad. Get a pee. All right, one spot's going back up apparently.
All right, let's go, chat. What do we got here? Let's go, Daddy. Daddy's in there. Daddy, you had some nice hits yesterday. It's gonna be Let's Go. That was a nice Ant Richardson. Never Easy has it. Jamacy is AFC North. Justin has the South of the AFC and the West of the AFC. Let's go, Justin. Justin is shredding in here today. Borat has the NFC North. Let's go, Borat. Borat, this is you, bro. Dude, they're circulating. Dude, you got so much shit, Justin. You have so many insane cards. That was really crazy. That was like a fucking performance right there. Borat, this is you, bro. Najee to 75. RPA. Let's go, Borat. What happened to Toad? Is Toad in here? Has Toad arrived? Does anyone know if Toad's arrived? AFC East. Aloha's going with the NFC West. And we're full, right? Toad is here! No, I thought it did. I think it did go through. Waiting payment, it didn't go through. Guys, Toad isn't here. Guys, Toad was not here. Yes, O-Dogs, you would. If you're a first-time buyer and you buy a Prism pack, I would love to rip Prism Hobby. We discounted the packs to $89. If you're new, you get a $74 blue. Literally just because we want to rip. Literally just because we want to rip, chat. Justin, these are some of your hits. I don't know if this is everything, but these are some of your hits. Let's see. Yeah, let's see what Justin hit today. You got that for free. That's the 10. Burrow for free. T-Law. Josh Allen. That one's really sick. Shoot it, Jamacius. Mahomes. Quentin Johnston. Chat, was that a... Guys, quick question. Was that a home run? Guys, was that a home? Chad, was that a home run? Hit for a borrow or chase of equal value. What is it? What card did you hit? Yeah, just message me about it, Jamacy. I can't do it now. Just message me about it. We'll figure it out. Are we not filled here? Are we filled or not? Is AFC East taken? It was a perfect game. Nice. We'll do the... Yes, you do, but we're going to do it after this break. Let's go, guys. Justin, let's do... Lie. Let's do one more. It's 2:45. I can leave at 3. We're going to do one more downtown divvy after this. One more downtown divvy. If you're new and you want to get a pack, I don't care. That's fine. One more downtown divvy is going up. Let's do this. The song shreds. All right, let's go. First one. Oh my God, dude. This is seriously, at this point, it feels weird. I almost want to hold this card to the end. Dude, this is insane. This is so insane. This is so, dude, I don't even know what to say. Bang? Bang? Question mark? Guys, is that unreal? What's going on, guys? Guys, are you getting are you guys getting dominated by an MLB pitcher right now? How does it feel? He's on a heater. What a heater. Great line. Great line. What a heater. All right, guys, come on. We got two more. The next, the last one of the day is for real live down below. The last one of the day is live down below. He's destroying. We are going. Justin, look away. Jamasius, look at the camera. To 10. George Pickens on this sick fucking patch. Let's go, Jamace. Jamace, I'll trade this one for you, too. I'll give it to Justin. Justin, are you okay over there? Justin, our Justin, not you, Justin. Our Justin is a big Steelers fan. Our Justin runs the show here. And he always gets the Steelers in the breaks, but he didn't have the Steelers that time. Still, breathless. Nearly breathless. Guys, is everyone gonna be breathless with me gone for a week soon? I can't imagine it. I can't imagine it. Yeah, Philly, you can use it. That's fine. Let's go, Daddy. That's sick. Daddy, I'm happy for you for that. To 49 on card Hurts. He has a great auto. And now we're going downtown, chat. Guys, are we going downtown? Next one is live. The last one of the day is live directly after this. Same break. One downtown. Three volcanics. This is the last one. Other Justin. Yeah, our Justin. My preferred name was our Justin. We have a rookie downtown. That's all I saw. Any guesses? What is that? Oh my God. Oh my God, this is insane. Dude, this is so sick. Scully, look away. Scully, look the fuck away. Oh my God. For the North, let's go, Borat. Is that a good one to get? Dude, that's insane. Guys, this is the pinnacle of sports cards right here. Jordan Addison, rookie, downtown. Scully. All right, last one of the day is live. Let's rip some packs for someone. All right, let's grab this box. If you guys want to grab packs, this is from a case that we haven't hit shit in. Matt, let's go. Matt, this is you. We have two spots left in the downtown divvy. Matt, this is you. Matt, give me number 1 through 12, bro. Guys, we are massively doing this case. Later, Justin. You're the man, bro. You're the fucking man. Sick hits. Insane hits. Dude. Who's this for? Matt, that's sick. Jokic to 49. That's amazing. King Jokic, and now let's rip it back. Matt, give me number 1 through 12. Later, Justin. Appreciate you, buddy. We'll talk. Re-business deal. Let's go, Matt. That's awesome. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, come on. Let's get him a banger. You can rip. This is the last break of the day right here, right now. What is this, chat? Yeah, what is that? Seriously, what is that? An insert that I'm unaware of? Nah, it's not, it wouldn't be an auto there. Anyone know what that is? I'm very unaware of what that is. It's turned around. I don't think it's an. Ships. Let's go, Ships. Here you go, bro. Yes, they do. Oh, dogs, they do, bro. You will. You will get a voucher. Yes, it has nothing to do with the box. You missed in the break, so you get a voucher. You get one of these in the mail for sure. Let's go, bro. How about to 75? That's sick. Sky Moore. Chat, they're going to get stomped this weekend. Let's go, Ships. I'm betting it all on the Ravens, chat. What's the line in the game? Does anyone know? I should know that. In the Chiefs-Ravens game? Team BJ. What up, Team BJ, NFC West? Team BJ is not new, right? All right, this is the last break, for real. If anyone wants to get packs, they can. Ravens and 49ers, I completely agree. All right, let's go. Last break of the day for Big Chip, and then we're out. Appreciate you guys today. It was fun. It was cool having that dude in here, Justin. For those of you that don't know, we had a sick pitcher in the fucking Major League was in here breaking with us today, and he went on fire, dude. That was the sickest run. Yo, Justin, don't you think that was the sickest run that Justin went on? I don't think that could be beat. That was insane. Wow, this is crazy. Who is this? Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Aloha. Aloha, you like b-ball too, right? That's sick. Rookie
That's so awesome. To 49, he hits huge cards. Let's go, Aloha. I'm so happy for you. I don't know if you can tell. Could you tell? Could you tell? Is it, am I full of shit? Me too. Let's go, guys. All right. Two more blacks. Who's Clark? That guy? Justin Steele, his name is, right? I'm literally gonna buy all of his cards now. It's a cool story. Kaleidoscopic! Dude, what did I say? Watch out for iSauce. iSauce, let's go. That's a case hit. T-Law, kaleidoscopic. Sick. That's why we run it back. We always trust the process. Sometimes when you miss, you get saved too. All right, last black. Toad is here! Quick question for the chat. Is Toad here? Toad, let's fucking go. Toad got it through. And now we're going downtown, chat. This song is called Concrete Angel. It's cool. It shreds. Wow, he went back to back. No one got packs, right, Justin? I'm gonna dip, so we don't have to put packs in. You got it, user. I got you, user. Daddy is destroying. NFC East just hit twice in a row, I think. That's so sick. Let's go, Daddy. And let's go. Who's this for, user? Let's go, user. Wow, that's sick. On card, Braun, let's go. Silver, let's go. Yeah, I just ignore the trolls. Let's go, user. All right, guys, if you miss, you'll get vouchers. I'll be back tomorrow, the hobby. Appreciate you guys, peace.